My research group studies epithelial physiology and pathophysiology, and in this particular project we are specifically interested in the diseases of the exocrine pancreas, so the inflammatory and malignant diseases, and we focus on chronic pancreatitis and pancreatic ductal adenocarcinoma. Diseases of the exocrine pancreas represent major healthcare burden, and we aim to generate novel advanced cell culture models which are able to model real life disease conditions by co-culturing epithelial cells and stromal cells derived from pancreatic ductal adenocarcinoma patients and from chronic pancreatitis patients. And with this specific disease model, we would like to identify intracellular communication pathways and intercellular communication events, which could be utilized as drug targets.